bet your luck, boy.
I'm a maniac. Maniac on the floor.
It's your boy, Micro Dick with legs and arms. The Lord struck me down, but I'll be damned if you two will. I tripped over an old lady, and I didn't even skip a beat. I got right back up and ran away. Damn it.
Man, I hate walking that fucking workbench. Can't even jack it without being watched by the cameras.
Hello, customer. What customer's trip off?
Where's my sweet booty hole at? I missed you so much, booty hole.
I told you not to visit me at workplace. And yell like you always do, you know.
Oh, I know. I know, but I just can't stay alone without my booty hole. Also, I was wondering if we could hang out after your shift. And some dick. While watching Sonic the Hedgehog porn at the TV.
Let me check, everything real quick. Alright. Okay, where's it got me? Dick is very expensive, you know. How are you gonna pay for that if you don't even have money for decent clothes?
Well, I was expecting for you to pay it, since you are the one with the job here.
Excuse me? Do you think I enjoy working at workbench? Just to spend what I earned on some dick? You don't do anything productive, with your life. You just watch Sonic the fucking Hedgehog porn all day and come on my workplace just to bother me. Maybe if you stopped being lazy and unemployed, you could afford paying for your own Netflix account to keep watching your dumb Sonic the Hedgehog porn show. Because I am taking my account and my stuff out of your mother's garage. You call a room? I don't get that line. That fucked me up. You call a room.
Wait. What are you saying? Are you breaking up with me in work, bitch? Why? I thought you loved me. We got something special.
Special? Remember the time you blew off? In that family reunion in front of everyone? In front of my grandma.
Oh, yeah. I remember. Well, you can't break up with me because of that.
You think that's the only reason? Remember when you spent my whole salary donated to Dream? Just for them to write your name in a piece of cardboard?
Oh, come on. Do you know how exclusive it is to be able to interact with your idol? I'm on their favorite subscribers wall now. That is something that you tell your grandkids and feel proud of.
Okay. I'm done. Leave now, or I will hurt you with my cum blaster.
What booty hole?
Don't get!
What am I gonna do without you? How am I gonna donate to Dream now?
Maybe something better with your life. Get lost. I point at you with my cum blaster.
Stop everything! It's me, Dream! I came here because I sensed one of my special subscribers was having problems.
Really? You care about me?
Of course I do. You didn't pay the monthly subscription today, and it is already the first of the month. What the fuck?
I'm sorry, Dream. But I don't think it's going to be possible for me to pay for that monthly subscription.
What? Why?
It's time to clock out. Kai is... Because I am the one
who pays for it, and I don't want to see him anymore. We're breaking up.
Breaking up? Oh, honey. All my subscribers belong to me. He was never your boyfriend, and you are nothing more than just a wallet.
Mm-hmm. What?
I had to say
the truth. That's right, you fool. Do you think you are better than three views? So that's right, you fool. Do you think you're better than three videos a week? Bath streamers, apology tweets every day, and a good quality content for just $9,000 a month?
Shame.
Yes?
Well, you were wrong. Now you either join us or die.
This is nonsense. You're all crazy.
I see you chose death. With the power of $9,000 a month, I summon Thomas Jefferson! Now this is the power of bath streams.
My knee pop.
I'm hitting the gritty, you just can't see it.
I knew you.
Yeah.
I knew you really cared for your subscribers. We are not just numbers. I knew it.
Of course you're not. Now it's time for you to renew that subscription. Remember, I care about you. You're not just a subscriber, you're family.
Ting.
Just take his wallet.
Oh, I guess I should
take that to me.
Dream.
Thank you.
Keep those then.
Now remember, just a small percent of the people who watch my videos are actually subscribed, so just pay $90,000 monthly for quality content.
What? Dude, that was so fucking good.
Yeah. That was a good, that was really good.
$90,000 a month.
Yeah.
Wait, are you recording?
Yeah, that everything was recorded.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, we're keeping that. We're keeping that.
PC.
Yeah, we're keeping that. He's so fed up. He's like, where's my fucking rake? I'm gonna kill these geese.
Damn it!
Almost. So close. He literally can't. He can't do shit anymore. We're ruining his motor skills, bro.